chin up. It's not the end of the world.
Stage is set for another enthralling race here in the Kingdom of Bahrain. A Ferrari stronghold in years gone by, but will they be able to add to their record today? Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities. It could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. And great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc, and Sainz, Vettel, Norris, Perez, and Alexander Albon, Ocon, Stroll, Daniel Kvyat, and Gasly, Magnussen, Russell, Nick de Vries, and Roman Grosjean, Latifi, Giovinazzi, Correa, and Robinson. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway. finishes on the pit wall after a superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so. What a brilliant effort from the whole team. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team. And they certainly deserve it. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Lance Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.